Just imagine how big it is.
Look at the tail here. Here is the head. It is probably about 7 or 8 kilos of weight. First of all, cut the head. Cut here, where are the fins? Behind the fins, okay. So you kill him fast. Okay. Here is also some meat. We will cut it later. Okay, now just turn him. Here we have the rectal coil and just cut him all the way up. Try not to damage the interiors, the stomach. Okay. Right. I just cut it a little bit too much. See what is inside. Okay, here we go. Oh, what a beautiful animal. Okay, begin this way from the front, where is the head. We need now to take the stomach out and all the organs. Will not be okay. Let's try to. Okay, will be easier to cut the tail off. So now cut here, where the organs finish there. Cut here. Okay, nice. Now the tail is full of bone and it's not good to eat. This part will be one nice dinner. Okay. Now let's begin to clean it. Cut the membrane. Okay, now pull it all together. Cut the membranes. Alrighty. Sides go slowly. Want to put this part out. Okay. Thank you. cut through the whole length of the spine. And you want to get rid of all of this red stuff because it's not good to eat. And it will spoil the fish. Just clean the red stuff. On the whole length of the spine, it's very important. Okay. Use a sponge and clean it inside. Oh, it's a little bit of foam. Let's clean it. We have to clean this red stuff, red blood, totally. Use a sponge. Bit more. Okay. Wash him. Now, cut this piece for this beautiful meat. Okay. Okay, here we go, this nice piece of meat. This biting, look at this. I can't even open the mouth. I can't open the mouth, look at this force. Don't underestimate this mouth.